India's coronavirus case tally crossed the 55 lakh mark with a spike of 75,083 new cases and 1,053 deaths, data released by the Health Ministry on Tuesday morning showed. The number of deaths due to the virus has now jumped up to close to 89,000. The country has now close to 10 lakh active cases, while nearly 45 lakh patients have recovered from the virus. The Health Ministry has said that India has recorded very high single-day recoveries successively during the last 3 days. More than 90,000 COVID patients have recovered daily in the last 3 days, taking the recovery rate to over 80%.